Have you ever wanted to explore an abandoned house? Diggory and Polly, two young kids from London, were exploring their house when they found a tunnel that connects to an abandoned house. They ran across an intriguing door, which also contained a secret lab. When they walked in, they didn't know whose it was until they realized it was Diggory's uncle, Uncle Andrew. When he saw Polly, he said to her, "Put on this yellow ring." Then, bam, she disappeared. Diggory soon realizes what his uncle has done. He then ran after her immediately, slipping on two green rings and one yellow ring. What did they find on the other side? Will Polly be saved? Read The Magician's Nephew by C.S. Lewis to find out.